Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. We're so excited to be back at Carleton North in person and see our students face to face. I want you to come along with us and take a guided tour of our school.
Go Stars!
Here we go! Here we are in our lobby sanitizing our hands. Mrs. Wren and I are going to sit down right over here on the bench. Show you what it looks like to be socially distanced or physically distanced out of school. Here we are. We can talk, we can socialize, we can have a good time, but we are going to respect a bit of a physical distance and keep our masks on at all times, in all common areas during unstructured time. So our next stop, the B-Wing hallway.
Welcome, so this is our main B hallway. Take a look, this is the home of the Stars. This is the beautiful window into our guidance area.
Hi.
And this is Mrs. Sophie Albright, our guidance counselor.
Hi everyone, welcome.
As we travel down the B-Wing, we are going to travel single file and stay to the right. We will stay to the right. Hi Mrs. Lanto, how are you?
Hello.
Hi Mrs. Trevers-McLean. And as we get here, we are in our resource department. And we have Mrs. Travers-McLean and Mrs. Lanto and Mrs. Brenda Kilfoyle. As we continue on down the B wing, we are going to move into our C wing area where we have most of our English teachers. We're going to introduce them to you. And here we go down the C wing. As you can see, we're not using our lockers this year due to physical distancing, but we are at our C wing with our wonderful English teachers. And the first door we're arriving at is Mrs. Brooks. And then Mrs. Mack. And off to Mr. Tracy, Mrs. Kinney, and the wonderful Mrs. McCarthy. Welcome back. And now we head upstairs. Again, we keep to the right. Here I am again. Come on out, Mrs. Brennan. We are now in the C wing above the English department, and these are mostly our math teachers with doing a little French on the side. And we'd like to introduce Miss Reardon.
Hi, welcome back.
Mr. Arsenault.
Right.
Then we have Mrs. Hunter.
Bonjour, bienvenue.
Mr. Wheeler.
Hello.
And you are all familiar with Mrs. Sprague.
Hey, good to see you.
And then Miss White.
Hi, nice to see you. Welcome back.
Welcome to our B-Wing upstairs. We're going to start with Mrs.
Hey.
McBride.
How's everyone? Looking forward to seeing you all.
And then you may notice we're doing some work in the school and we have some friendly faces from our facilities crew around the province working here hard to get the school ready for you guys. Now we're going to continue down the hallway. We're going to see Mr. Muse. In person. As you notice, we have these beautiful signs on the floor to help remind us to remain 2 meters apart, and you will see them in various locations around the school. But in this particular situation, we have a water filling station, and there will be a water filling station for you where every fountain is, because we want you to stay hydrated and cool while at school. As we continue down the hallway, we saw Mr. Muse, and now we have Mr. McCarthy.
Hello, hello. See you all next week.
And then we have Mr. Steves.
Thank you. Looking forward to seeing you all. Grade 9 especially.
Mr. Woo! Davis.
Go Stars.
Mr. Carswell.
Welcome.
And we have finished our tour of the B-Wing. Our next stop is the library.
Well, hello everybody.
Hi Mr. Muse.
Hey Mr. Muse.
Mr. Muse.
Love your mask.
Yeah.
Put it off for that.
Welcome to our beautiful library. As you will notice, once you're inside our library and seated, you're able to take your mask off just as you are allowed to do inside a classroom. You'll notice that our computers only have a chair at every other station. That's so that we can help ensure physical distancing in this space as well.
And here we are in our D-Wing upstairs, where our first stop is Miss Dubois.
Hi.
Our second stop in the art department is Mrs. Galbraith.
Welcome back.
And as we continue down the B wing, our next stop is Miss Anderson.
Hey, welcome back.
Then we move on down to Mr. Lawrence. Fashionable and cool. And at the end of the hallway, we have Mr. Jordan looking cool and dapper right in the corner.
Can't wait to see you all back here.
Now we're heading downstairs to the D wing, where most of our shop related courses are. Here we are in the D wing, where most of our trades courses occur, and I want to introduce you to Mr. Swim.
Hi, I'll be also in the broad-based technology lab, and I'm looking forward to seeing you guys.
And here we have Mr. Haynes, his way.
How we doing? Glad to see you back. Can't wait for you to get back here.
And these are the dynamic duo that will be in our trades area this year. Let's keep on going down and see Mr. Doherty in the gymnasium and our cafeteria. And here we are at our gymnasium, beautiful gymnasium, the Ian Dunlop Gymnasium. And our phys-ed teacher is...
Hi everybody, I'm Jay Doherty. I'm the athletic director here at Carl North High School. Can't wait to see you.
And as we're here, notice that we have a hand washing station, which you'll need to do coming into and out of the gymnasium. We have a large bucket of wipes that we'll use to sanitize our equipment. And Mr. Doherty?
We have a spray that we can use on our surfaces as well.
Off we go to the cafeteria. Here we are in our beautiful cafeteria, and we are getting set up for you guys to come next week. Although we won't have cafeteria services until the 28th, we will at least have a place for you to sit and eat your lunch. As you can see, we have these beautiful tables here in the cafeteria, and we will have designated seating spots for you once you arrive, as we can hold about 55 persons. So we are looking forward to having you eat here with us in our cafeteria, and we will have our services continued after September 28th. So here we are in our main office, and I'm Mr. Smith, and I'm the principal of the school with Mrs. Brennan, who is my vice principal. And we're here to help work with you guys as you arrive at the school and help you with any of the things you need as you travel through our school. We also have Mrs. Nicholson, who diligently works every day to serve all the needs that we have as well. And Mrs. Kilfoyle, who is working in our resource department as well as helping with guidance tasks this year, also spreads her wings teaching English.
So now you've had it, folks. This has been the virtual tour. So I want to say welcome to our grade 9s, welcome back to everyone else, and we're going to see you real soon.